Hello, good morning, friends. Today, I would like to start how you can write a proper writing task with some of the things you need to keep in mind while doing the writing task. And even we will discuss about the grammar part, what kinds of grammar you need to use for getting 7+10 scores. My name is Bin and I'm from ESOP High Scams. Let's start what you can do in your writing task. Actually, you know that also your writing task too is very important because most of the band scores you will receive from this part, and even you need to pay more and more attention towards this topic and towards this part of bias writing. There are many things and elements you need to keep in mind while doing the writing task. The first thing is there, as in the writing task too, you need to write the background of the statement, like any new topic they have given to you, and even they are talking about maybe any, it can be any regions, it can be any solution, it can be any advantage, disadvantage, or maybe the effect of anything, and they will ask you to elaborate it, they will ask you to discuss on that particular topic. The first thing you need to keep in mind while you are just, as soon as you just read the topic, the background must be there in your mind before starting the writing task. So it's a great element for you to do, and even you should have a duty command over making the background or maybe the general statement of that particular topic. The first thing is, we will make some videos according to the part of the writing task. First of all, if we talk about the introductions, there we need to discuss the four parts. What four parts are over there? The first part, like, one second please. The parts are there, like an introduction, only in the introductions. This is the introduction, like only in the introduction. Okay, only in the introductions you need to write the background of the topic, and even then, just thereafter, you need to write down the paraphrase of that particular topic. After just going through it, you need to write down your opinions and even give the outlines what you want to discuss in further part of the content. So all these four things you need to keep in mind. We will make we will make the videos for each content, each topic of the writing introductions, like the background. For this one, we will make one video for 10 minutes, and you will understand, probably you will understand how you can write a proper background or maybe the general statement of that particular topic. After that, we will make one more video with regard to the paraphrasing, because this is the most difficult part for most of the students they face while doing the writing, paraphrasing, because they think that just changing the words they can do, but not like paraphrasing is not changing the words. You need to keep in mind some of the sentence structures, which I will tell you in the grammar part, but I will try to do my best to just elaborate something about the paraphrasing. After that, in the next, the third video, we will make what of these combined. What we will do? First of all, we will write down the background and paraphrase. It will be in our third video, and you will understand that how sir is just adding the background and paraphrase with a single sentence. I will write down in a single sentence both paraphrase and background statements. Then you will come to that yes, so we are good at paraphrasing as well as the backgrounds. Then in the next video, fourth video, we will discuss about opinion as well as outlines. I will tell you this, that some of the tasks will ask for your opinions, and some of the tasks are just belong to the non-opinion business. So you need to think whether you want to give your opinion or not. Just read over there. So if they are asking you for your opinion, then give your opinions, rather than don't give your opinions at any cost. Otherwise, you will lose your band score. So in our fourth video, we will discuss opinion and outline. And in the fifth video, we will just combine all these, and we will just manufacture a great writing task introduction, or maybe an effective introduction of the writing task. We will make another fifth video. Okay, maybe fifth video, maybe in a single video, depends on the times. And after that, once enough, like the next video, I mean the fifth video, if you don't want to make this video, then this will be the fifth video. In the fifth video, we will discuss about only the regions, how to write the regions and how to elaborate the regions, because most of the students, they just write down the regions and they don't explain it. So this is the big blunder for those students, and they aspire for getting 8+ math scores. So I don't think that they would get them 8+ or 7+ math scores without explaining their particular topic or explaining their regions. So need to write down the regions and then explain. We will discuss in our fifth video. Very soon I'm gonna launch the video. So in the sixth video we will discuss about the effect. The seventh video will discuss about the advantage, the disadvantage in the eighth video, and the problem solution in the ninth and tenth video respectively. We will talk about then in the 11th video, we will combine both region and effect and what lines you can use for the body parameter number one, like initial lines and even the summarizing lines for the body parameter number one, and even in same in the body parameter number two for the effects, how you can just begin your body parameter number two, the beginning lines with the ending lines. They will give you good plans for, and we will use some of the transitions over there. So, but before all those, we will also discuss about the grammar part. In that part, transitions are the most important part in the grammar. Okay, whenever you just make a flaw, because you know that was the transitions, why do you use the transitions like furthermore, moreover, what's more, these are the transitions, and even they make the flow of your writing task. If you wanna get the good balance scores, or maybe the effective, or maybe the excellent balance score, you need to go through the transitions, and even transitions make the flow of your writing as well as your speaking. Even in our next video, 12, 13, 14 video, we'll discuss about advantage, disadvantage, problem, solution, and conclusions simultaneously. So we'll discuss about all those. In the 15, 16 video, we'll deal with the conclusions for the regional factor, for the advantage, disadvantage, problem, for the problem and solution. So we will discuss all those in our upcoming video. Then after these videos, or maybe before these videos, we will discuss about the grammar part, which is very essential part in your writing task, because most of the students lose their bad score just because of their poor writing or poor grammar. So I want to say that they need to understand. We will make one by one videos, and in our video I will tell you that how you can start your writing task, subjects. There will be many styles and many methods. I will tell you how you can write a proper and good subject. For example, most of the students start their subject with a person and even with a thing, but I will tell you first form and ing means as a noun. I will tell you how you can start your subject. And even we will discuss about the verb, how to use verbs in a precise manner, in a precise situation, because most of the students, they just go in a wrong conditions, and even they go in a problems over there when they write down the verbs. They don't know what situation, what kind of situation they need to write down over there. So I want to say that I will tell you properly video, one video for the subject and another video for the verb. And even I will tell you about there are some other words and even conjunctions which are also have a great significance in writing tasks. And even transitions, I have earlier said that transitions are the most important part of your writing task to make a flow of your speaking as well as writing. The next one I'm talking about, I'm just going to talk about the idioms and phrases. Some of the idioms and phrases are element. Some of the idioms and phrases are important element you need to write down while writing the writing task. Even there are some of the academic vocabulary you need to use. I will tell you degrees in origins. Really important for those who have the ambitions for getting +8 band scores. So they must go through the inversions, they must have knowledge with regard to the inversions. And even we will talk about some other things which are important for a better writing task, for a great writing task. So all these things we will discuss one by one in our video. These are for the speaking as well as for the writing. And then we will do something else for speaking, like individually and other things. So you need to keep in mind that very soon we are going to start the writing task and even the grammar part. Grammar part will not only help you in the writing sections, but also in the speaking sections. So just I will very soon with you with these kind of things. And I will say that it's a good for you. And now, thank you for joining me. I will see you next time. Still then, take care. Bye bye, and have a good one.